The clouds, the showers and thunderstorms of yesterday, especially if you got rain in your neighborhood, helps to cool things off, that's for sure. But highs yesterday still in the upper 90s to low 100s. We're really going to change that today. Already starting out a little dark and dreary, although we don't have much in the way of rainfall showing up. Our live weather camera from the Sheraton Hotel in Jeffersonville showing the Kennedy Bridge, the Ohio River. Kind of a hazy, cloudy start to the morning. Doppler network, though, not showing a lot of rainfall. There perhaps are a few sprinkles over towards northern Breckenridge, southern Perry County, but that is not going to amount to too much. What's happening is a frontal boundary sneaking on in from the north. It will bring some rain chances across the area today. And if you look closely, left-hand side of your screen along the Indiana-Illinois border, a few showers bubbling up, and also again from Owensboro, a few sprinkles along the Ohio River to Hancock, Breckenridge, and into Perry County. Overall today, it's going to be a little unsettled with that front and still a warm, humid air mass, just nowhere near the amount of heat we've seen for the better part of the last 2 weeks. Forecast clouds and radar keeps the better chances of rain in the southern parts of the viewing area today and also tomorrow. After a lull in the activity tonight, we'll see a renewed chance of some scattered showers and thunderstorms tomorrow, with the better chances, again, not only south of the viewing area, but overall south of the region. Temperatures in the lower 70s this morning, from 74 in the metro to 72, a popular number elsewhere. 87, the best we'll do for a high today. A nice change from the high heat of the last 2 weeks, and we'll dry it out as we head into the evening. A slight chance of a shower in the southern viewing area tomorrow, dry for most. Dry as well Wednesday and Thursday before a renewed shower chance Friday and especially into the coming weekend, but no one day will be a washout, so keep your outdoor plans. Just some of those summertime showers and storms to cool us down, but speaking of a cool down, highs in the upper 80s to low 90s, we'll take that after a high of 106 on Saturday. Yeah. That can go away for
ever.
Oh, yeah.
Ever.